Hey guys, Rex here, and welcome to August Night. It is going to be today's random horror game, and the game doesn't have an intro menu, so we're really just going to jump straight into it. We play as a character that somehow wakes up in his living room and has a strange encounter with either an alien or a demon. I'm really not sure what it is, but you guys tell me what you think it is in the comment section down below when you get to the ending. Anyways, guys, we're going to pass over to the video, but before we do, thank you guys once again. We are at 75K plus subscribers at this point, which is absolutely insane. I'm really becoming a real YouTuber at this point. And yeah, we're going to jump in the video. Make sure you guys smash that like button. The like goal for this video is 100 likes. And yeah, without further ado, let's go ahead and jump in. I'll see you guys at the video. Okay, I guess this is how the game starts. So it just throws you straight into this bad boy. There's no intro screen. You get put into a cutscene and you just instantly start off inside of your living room, I'm assuming, with a picture of Bad Bunny and a nice little Rubik's Cube. Okay, well, looks like we're just getting thrown right into this, huh, ladies and gentlemen? I don't have a flashlight, so I really can't see much. Jesus, that is super bright. Let's pick up the phone, which has a handprint on it. It's already off the hook. How do you pick up a phone that's off the hook? Why does it have to zoom in like that? Hello? I'm telling you, these phone operators are getting stranger and stranger by the minute. This game, what? We must hate that woman. We crossed her face out with whiteout. This game has a lot of potential being absolutely horrifying. I mean, the sound. It has a strange way of making everything seem so quiet, but so loud and distinct at the same time. I mean, those look like some red eyes over there, but I think it's just coming from the... Oh! Would you look at that? There's a... Is that a pig face? What kind of face is that? Why are we watching this? Who put this on in my house at exactly 4 a.m.? Ooh, isn't 4 a.m. the creepy hour? Ah. Okay. Hey. Oh, all the light turned on. Who goes there? Somebody's knocking at the door. Smoking inside, guys, I don't recommend. Probably not the best. All right, who is it? Maintain pressing E. Hello, I can't open the door. I'm sorry, sir. Or ma'am. Or demon. Whatever you like to go by. Dude, I can't open it. I don't know what to do. I pressed E. Oh, maybe we gotta look through the peephole. Oh, yeah. Hello, old boy. What? There's no way we look away from that, right? What's going on? No, don't look away, bro. It's getting closer. Okay, so let's add all this up, right? We got creepy guy on the screen. Phone was ringing, making a lot of noise. Somebody is outside, moving around. What's next? I feel like... some type of clock or something? What's going on out here? I like this this E button. I like how it really zooms in and gives you that complete horror vibe. Guys, against my better judgment, I'm gonna look out the peephole again. This thing's gonna be looking at us, isn't it? Oh, pretty much. It's literally right there. All right, let's do it again. Interesting. Wait, the door's opening. Oh no. What? The door opened over here, right? Somebody crying? Nobody cries in my house without me. I do the crying in this house. What? It's coming from the toilet? No, it's coming from behind the shower curtain. Hey! 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 Ooh. Hey! Let me out! I mean, I don't want to... Guys, I'm sorry. If there is a naked woman behind this, I'm sorry in advance. What am I doing here? What's going on? What is that? What is that? I'm kind of stuck here, dudes. I'm kind of just chilling here. And it won't let me out. Is there somebody getting alien abducted behind the... Uh-oh. Spoke too soon. Get me out. What happened? Is that it? There's nothing? Okay. No jump scare? Now what do I do? Oh, I thought that was somebody. Okay. Nobody's out there. Hello? What happened to the creepy guy on my TV? It's really quiet now and it's freaking me out a little bit. Should we go back? I mean, who put a handprint in white, like, paint on my phone? That's kind of rude. Oh, look, the light turned on in here. Oh. Oh, I see. She was holding the remote. We got it now. All right, good. Now we can finally turn the... Well, this is disgusting. Must have left the pizza out again. Oh, wow. They are literally everywhere. Oh. Ugh. I hate when there's like holes, like little holes, and these things are just probably falling all over us at this point. Yellow! I'm not getting much expo- Lights out, lights out. Lights red. TV crazy. Door gone. Alright, why? What the heck is happening here? There's somebody crawling out of my TV! So, why is he an alien? Why is he shaking like that? Get me out of here! What the heck is- What? What did I just witness? Why was he so big? Dude! What in the- Hello? Thank you for playing my game. Message from the creator of this game. I am Saul, a Moroccan 3D artist and a game designer. And August 9th is my first game. I published on itch.io. I made it entirely by myself. The ambience was nice. So shout out to Waleed because he did a good job with the ambience. It was very freaky. And man, I had so much fun creating the game. I really hope you had fun playing it. Okay, I'm sorry. But Saul, I need some more background information, dude. I don't know what we just got ourselves into. For a little bit there, we were just hanging out. You know, we spawn in. There's a TV. The TV is not showing anything. We get a phone call. Somebody weirdly puts their handprint on the phone with white paint. Pretty obvious in my case. How'd they get into the building and why is their hand covered in white paint? I pick up the phone. It's just the typical horror noises. Okay, that's fine, right? Then we get the knock on the door. We see the creature outside. Okay, that's fine as well. Then the shower part. We go over to the shower. There's a freaking guy in there. Or a woman. I thought it was a woman. You know, we open up the door, whatever. She comes out. Then she leaves the TV remote. In the shower? The TV remote in the shower. Okay. We pick up the TV remote. There's a lot of... An alien came out of the TV. Its head was huge. Let me just... Guys. Let me show you how it started. And so you know how it ended. Let me show you the cutscene of how it started. And you tell me if this makes any bit of sense. That creature that came out of the TV was not freaky. It was more like, what the heck am I looking at? So this is how it starts. Don't ask me where we're at. We're floating. We're floating outside of the apartment at this point. The window was open. And I was freaking out, right? You can't move. You can't move. Nothing's happening. You sit for a little bit. You just ponder as you float randomly in the sky. All of a sudden, you hear a scream. You wake up in the living room. Guys, I need some information here. I need to know why an alien came out of my TV and why its head was so giant, and then why it morphed into such a giant creature. Anyways, guys, it was fun. I enjoyed the game. I wish there was a little bit more explanation. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you guys again for all love and support. I'm going to wrap up here. We'll be back tomorrow with a new horror game. And thank you guys. I'll see you then. Peace out!